What's up, guys? Thrifty Tuesday. Plato's Closet, Uptown Cheapskate, the usual one-day sourcing trip. Let's go see what they got.
Plato's Closet, Vans, brand new with tags. See the price on it, 30 bucks. Random Nike stuff here, lower end, Fly-By-2, Metcons, 30 bucks. When these shoes are on the back wall as like a little showcase, you know it's looking bad. Same old stuff here, and then a huge empty rack there. Converse, man, this is rough. See Donovan Mitchell, 30 bucks. Odyssey React, white and pink, $45, size 11. See Nike Renew, 55. And let me see those same old Kobe's, Vans, red Huaraches, $40. Vans, little Sherpa lining, $30. Let me see some of the Adidas. More Vans, Adidas Superstar. That is it for men's. Women's little back table here. Adidas Continental, 35. Fila's Air Max 200. KD All-Star, size 8.5, 30 bucks. South Beach Huarache, $45. Triple Black Huarache, 50 bucks, a size 8. Little front table, man, LeBron Witness, Pumas, Cortez, Air Force One in black. Some of these older Shocks and 45 bucks. Uptown, $22, Air Max 90s. Someone brought in these LeBrons, 50 bucks in a size 9. Tailwind, $75, extra 25% off. Air Force Ones, we have not seen these, $43. The big Griffies, these are still here. Lots of Vans, the Westbrook. Man, not much going on in shoes at all. Joyrides, the KDs, 270 React. Air Force One Low, pretty beat. These DMSX and Reeboks. Yeah, rough on shoes. Jerseys, Nationals, torn up Iverson jersey, and $12. I also had this kid's Iverson jersey fading. Denny Woodhead Patriots. LeBron Cavs jerseys, Nike, $35, a size XL. And they also have this one here, but it is a, yeah, kids XL Swingman, also $35. Down here, Patriots Colvin jersey, that's NFL brand. Denver Lawson Swingman. LeBron Miami Heat Swingman, $18. And this is a size, let's see, XL plus 2, just a little fading on there. More LeBron jerseys. This one's a fake though. $16. And you can see in the back, NBA logo, kind of a dead giveaway there. Fake Hornets Bridges jersey. Look at that Slenderman on the jump, man. Tom Brady jersey. Brand new with tags, but it's like super dirty. This is a women's XL, actually. Loose fit. It is $26. Just, yeah, super, I don't know, worn, or I don't know how it has tags or whatever, but super dirty. Men's jackets, logo 7, Chicago Bulls. Bulls logo on the back. Man, let's see the price. I don't even know what to guess. Probably 80 bucks. 65. Women's shoes, got these Under Armours. Nike Revolution, black and red. LeBron Soldiers in gray, 30 bucks. Air Max 90s, red, black, and yellow. It's like a McDonald's colorway. KD Trey 5, that one's like a USA colorway. Air Max 1 JDI in orange. Condition not that good, 70 bucks. And look at that scrape, little tears, toe box all messed up, 70 bucks. He Got Game, we got the 13s, $35. See the size, 6.5 wide. So that's pretty cool. Grade school, condition not too bad. Make sure, look at the tag. Yep, tag, everything looks good. These Flight Jordans here, those haven't moved. KDs, more Jordans, the Air Max 97s, and these have also been here for a while. They are $43, extra 25% off. Let's see, Uptown, Air Force Ones, these were here last time. Air Max 90s in blue, $33, size 11. The panties, $95. Now extra 25% off, finally. Here we go, Jordan 6, $75 and a size 9. React Element, $50, size 10 and a half. Jordan Westbrook, why not? And $38. Lunar Epic Flyknit 2 in blue, no price. LeBron 13s, remember when Marshalls had these? $65. Let's see, what is this? The basketball, the Air Zoom, $40, but a size 7.5 in men's. Nike Quest, black and blue, $28, size 9.5. The NMDs, pretty beat, $28. Air Force One, and oh, Pippins. Pippins, toe box, a little weird, but overall pretty good shape. Size 11, $55. LeBron's, $55, size 12. More LeBron's, 65. The LeBron low, man, 85. KD's, $43, size 10 and a half. Went through the jerseys, nothing new. The Clinton Portis, Brady, that one not sewn, the Boozer, the Durant, and the Dirk. Women's Metcons, $28, black with gum bottom. They got the Hardens up here. Vans and Camel Huaraches. Nothing much going on today. Sabres, Phillip Rivers, $8 on the jersey. Montana State Bobcats, $12. More Chargers, Melvin Gordon, $8. Nike jersey, kids. Westbrook, OKC, $8. Seahawks football, $6. Women's Andre Johnson, small, $15. Cincinnati Reds baseball, Minnesota Vikings, $9. Missouri Tigers, $3. Yeah, we're not finding much at all. Behind the counters, see Kyrie's, looks like 270s. Metcons, for some reason, like three pairs of Metcons. Vans, various purses, ET, Xbox 360, LOL dolls. A lot of random stuff back there, but super high priced. Controllers, some games. I gotta get closer to see what they got. Thrifty Tuesday, we are done, and only one find in probably one of the saddest Thrifty Tuesdays of all time. One find, and he got game Jordan 13s for kids, a 6.5Y, and $35. I did not use the coupon. I didn't want to waste it just obviously on one find, but even the other shoes, not that great. A lot of fake jerseys out there today too. Saw some LeBrons and of course that Hornets one, beaten down Iverson jersey. They had the Jordan 6s, did pass on those, and just some other stuff. I was like, not really worth it. So we only ended up with this one pair. So lackluster results today, Thrifty Tuesday, but the good news is Ross definitely getting better. I'm working on that video, should be out for Friday. More $17 Nike jackets and stuff like that. That's a good sign. Tag me in all your finds, thrift finds, Ross, Burlington, Marshalls, Nike outlet, everything. We'll go through it tomorrow for the live show, Wednesday as normal. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one. Go out and get it.